Today is Vlogmas day 12, 13, 13, 14. Oh my god, I can't keep up anymore. I will find out in a minute. Anyway, today being Friday, I am back with another dance sequence for you, another simple dance move that you can do at home, in your office, in your kitchen, in the bus, or wherever you are standing still, you can do this move. This move is called the hip drop. And it is perfect for actually strengthening your thighs and also to get rid of your muffin top. I can feel a little muffin right here with my shirt. Okay, let me fix that. So, this movement is very simple. You can do this anywhere you are. And when I used to teach my class, I would tell my girls, even when you're pushing the trolley in Tesco's, you can do this move. So, the hip drop depends on you doing very simple things. First of all, when you look in the mirror, make sure your pelvis is tucked in, right? Tucked in. Remember this from the last week. Tucked in, tuck out. So tuck in your pelvis, okay? So your core is really nice and strong right now. And what you're going to do is you're going to go down on your knees slightly. So if I go back, so you're going to go down on your knees, right? Bend down slightly, okay? And it looks like this, like you are moving your knee forward. You're gonna drop one knee down and then the other. Drop one knee and the other. So this is what it looks like to the untrained eye. You're gonna be going, okay, in and out with your knee. So from the side, it looks like this, okay? One knee in, one knee out. One knee in and one knee out. Okay, so the more you do this, actually you can feel your lateral obliques, okay, your muffin top muscles here really working. So the more you do it, it's like this. Okay, oops, you can see my boobies. So there you go. So in and out, in and out. So what you're doing is your hip is going up and down, but your knee, I'll call it taking bus number 11. Okay, the feet stays stable on the ground. Your legs stay completely on the same plane. Okay, it doesn't move side to side. It doesn't go back and forth. It doesn't go anywhere in a circle. It just stays still. Remember, pelvis tucked in. Bend your knee slightly. And you're gonna drop your hip down. Lift it up. Drop the other hip. Lift it up. Drop hip. Drop hip. Drop hip. So this is what it looks like. Hip up and down. Hip up and down. You can go faster, okay, and slow, and then you can also now drop. You can move to the right, drop right, 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 and then you can go to your left. Oops, I've got no more space. Left, left, left. Oh, the wind is blowing really strong right now. Okay, so again, moving closer for you. Hip up and down. What this movement does, again, as I mentioned, is it works your lower back, it works your thighs because you're constantly engaging your thighs because you are slightly bent down. It works your lateral obliques. So this Christmas, you get to still be healthy and do a little dance move to show off how amazing your moves are. You can do a little this. So from the side, it looks like this. Up and down, up and down. It's gonna work your lower back muscles. It's gonna be working your thighs. So it's very good for you to do your dips and your squats. Okay, it also lengthens your Achilles tendons because again, by bending down, you're lengthening your tendons at the back of your legs. And this movement, okay, is really good for tightening your abdominal muscles, your core, and this bit right here, which a lot of mummies complain after we've had babies, it tends to get a bit floppy. Yes, the muffin top, we know. So there you go. Dun 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 dun. Dun. I'll catch you next week with another Funky Friday. Till the next video tomorrow. Mwah! Very happy Merry Christmas in 8 days. 8 days, is it?